3. But can I use them? Because my headset don't work. You should know. I'm not telling, unless you give me your things. Nope.
Welcome to Newcastle, to the city centre stadium that is St James's Park. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's Newcastle United against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Florian Lejeune plays alongside Jamal Lascelles at the back. Isaac Hayden plays with John Joe Shelby in the centre of the park. Dwight Gale is the sole striker today. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. He's chosen to cut it back now. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Well, a strong character in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Well, he's a crowd pleaser because when he gets the ball, you just don't know what's going to happen. So many possibilities with him in possession.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Now Williams. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Oh, what is that?
It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Mata. Pogba. He's won it back easily. They could go in front.
Yes!
And there it is!
Pardon, man. Playing my FIFA game. Lloyd Smith.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Here is Almirón. James. Mata.
Oh, that
is a quick interception. Mata. Now Williams. Maguire. Pogba. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Good football this, keeping the ball and looking purposeful as well for Manchester United. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Gale. Great ball. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Oh.
He's cut it out. Miguel Almirón. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. Chair. Dwight Gale. Letting the shot go! Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Oh, come on!
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Good clearance. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play.
Yeah,
on the break,
I'm winning.
But it's broken down.
But probably not for long because he's getting back.
Now they can attack and he's got support with it.
Ah. Oh.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Might just be an equaliser on the cards here, Martin.
And the defenders in a line up and away. They got off the ground to block the free kick. And that'll be a corner for Newcastle. Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. The shot's on. How has he kicked that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
He's put in the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Pogba. Into the attacking third. Here they are, the Manchester United fans, hoping that this is a prelude for better things. They have got the lead. They haven't been at their very best. But, of course, they're capable of upping a gear. Pogba. Fernandes. Now James. And here's Paul Pogba. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. Jonjo Shelvey. Gives it away straight to the opposition. now Marcus Rashford. And it's with Newcastle again. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Could get the ball into the box now. Great interception. Here's Martial. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Sometimes a game needs a goal to just change the dynamics that have been a bit defensive. We've got the goal.
Yeah, well, the trailing team have been posed the question. I wonder if they can come up with an answer.
Half-time.
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Here's Williams. Maguire. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Here's Martial. Good challenge here. And now a throw-in. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Mata. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Here is Almiron. Spaced across the ball now. Now Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Trying to find an opportunity. Rashford! Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Cher. Now Anthony Martial. Pogba!
Yes!
It's a goal!
Paul.
Oh, what a performance from this team. Knowing that they needed to win to keep their title dreams alive, and they're going to get that win.
Williams, class. He's not better than Robbo, though.
He's good.
Robbo's the best left back in the world.
Do you think he'll make the England squad if the Euros is on?
No.
Yeah, they do have an injured left back.
Luke Shaw. Luke Shaw left back, and Chilwell starting.
Luke Shaw's injured.
No, he's not.
And he was. He was injured. Give it a couple of years. Give it a couple of years. Give it a couple of years. All the other kids with a bump and a key.
Prove that they are not going to go away in a hurry here for the long term. And it's been a fantastic performance.
Carroll. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Well done, Maguire.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. And it's Williams.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. The way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition if they can continue in this vein. They've been so good out here today.
Oh, yeah. James, poor
it's
pass.
It's the goalkeeper's ball.
If you want it,
Tom, be quiet.
If you're in a situation
again,
double tap cross, Jack, if there's a low cross.
Lindelof. Now Williams. Mata. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Men in there to try to convert this cross. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Oh, have I missed that?
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Jonjo Shelvey. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Miguel Almirón. Lost his man. Threads it through. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in?
Yes. Go on.
Good support running on either side. Newcastle's chance now.
He's insane.
When really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Good challenge here. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Bruno Fernandes!
Yes!
Performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Opportunity here.
Yes!
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Very good tackle. Fernandes, well, with good vision, he's through here. Now the shot, clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
What a good chance for the header.
Did well to get ahead of his man, but the header was less than impressive.
The countdown is on, we're into 9 minutes now. Bruno Fernandes. That's the way to win the ball back. Excellent effort from a team that were really down on their luck and in danger of handing the title to the big rivals today. But now, this could be a chance.
What a save.
Great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He's gone too early. He's offside. Lindelof. Mata. Here's Williams. Fernandes. Here's Martial. Slipping it through. Rashford with the ball now. Coming into the penalty area now.
Oh.
Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say. No wonder these fans are upset. Their team can't get hold of the ball. No chance, no sign at the moment of troubling the opposition's goal.
Cut off! Somehow he saved it.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Swung in from the corner. And the defender able to clear it away. And he's seen the shot. That shot's blocked very quickly. Pressure was on, and how well they've handled the pressure. The season could have finished today if they'd drawn or they'd lost, but they have responded.
Good one.